Cape Nigerian storm SA1 Wike on Thursday effected the arrest of 14 persons hidden in two trailers conveying cattle from Adamawa State to Port Harcourt. Governor Wike said that the trailers were intercepted following intelligence from well-meaning Nigerians who saw them making their way into Port Harcourt.
I thank God that we were able to intercept them.
They were arrested at Rumigbo in Obiakpo local government area. Governor Wike ordered the prosecution of the 14 persons by the mobile court constituted by the administration under the Executive Order 6 signed for the declaration of the lockdown.
We failed the rights of the law. The vehicles to be auctioned according to the Executive Order I have signed, and the cows will also be sold.
He also directed the State Ministry of Health to conduct tests on the 14 persons to ascertain their coronavirus status.
That this coronavirus fight, they have not to do with individuals, is to protect the lives of our people. We have worked all day round to make sure that the law takes its course. Look at the people who don't want to obey. We are aware of what's happening in most parts of northern Nigeria. How positive people who have gone for tests has come out. And locking down Port Harcourt and Abiyabo. May Abiyabo and Port Harcourt will be locked down. But see, they will not obey the rules. They decided to come in the night. Look at the number. They came this night.
Governor Wike said that the arrest of the trailers has vindicated him.
So Nigerians can now see that we have been vindicated. I said it.
He said that the security agencies has failed the people of River State as they collect money and allow defaulters slip through the border.
The point I've been telling you people, look at what they did, look at what they're facing. In the border, the security agencies have failed us. Collecting money, look at what we're talking about. Somebody say yes. They want to confess that they are falling short of the law. So what do I do? The law must take its course.
Governor Wike said that the people must be alive to eat cow, hence the lockdown to protect the lives of Rivers people.
But that we must be alive before we eat cow. If we're not alive, we can't eat cow. We see how they pack them in the lorry, hide them where amongst the cows. My duty is to protect the lives of Rivers people.
He decried the level of desperation to smuggle people into River State. He said that the state government will remain vigilant despite the challenges it is facing.
To respect the rules, security agencies are not willing to cooperate with the efforts of government. If not, how would they have allowed? We know fully well that Port Harcourt and Abiyabo have been shut down.
One of the defaulters, Hamed Aliyu, said that they were contracted from Adamawa State to bring cattle to one Alaji at the new slaughter in Oyigbo. He said that he thought that the lockdown would start by 10 p.m.
Just and go for the Obibo. They are another slaughter, new slaughter for the people sitting. If you from Obibo, you enter another place here. Now you waiting go. I'm here, that news, you go lock Port Harcourt in the night by now, by today in 10 o'clock in the p.m. Now I'm waiting and pass for the trauma. I meet military police. I ask them, tell me no problems. I give them something and pass because.
He informed that they moved into the state after they bribed security personnel with 1,500 naira.
Money. 1,500 naira. Yeah, you go give me allowed to pass. Soldier, army,